Alright, cool. You know what? Even make a session.
No.
Alan, if you don't answer, I swear to God. Amen, end it, please. Thank you.
Don't fucking talk to me as if I'm your bitch.
Ow. I won't cheat.
You have to solemnly swear. You have to say,
I solemnly swear. On the Quran, I solemnly swear I won't cheat.
Alright. On the Quran.
Let's go.
Of course I get
it's
that.
Look at that.
What the future holds for you. If I get a fucking four, oh my God.
Inshallah.
Please, there's a God, please.
Seven, please. Seven. Oh.
Hi, Melosh. If you're very smart, you know what to do.
Same play.
You dumb idiot.
I don't like the way you're saying that, Simo.
Hey, Richard, if you let me get at this, I'll do a quick clean swap train station for your pink. If you make me go over price, I'm gonna rinse out your money, and you know I don't give a shit about winning this game.
He was the other person that got dissed in my diss track. Don't listen to him.
Hey, Richard, wait, get up. make it 300. That's a deal. Keep it 300.
You said 150,
keep it,
German.
Keep it 300. Keep it 300.
You said 150.
Keep it 300.
Eamon, you shouldn't mess up like that.
Wait, I don't understand. 300, and I take off the orange, yeah?
No, put the orange.
You said 150.
That makes
keep it 300. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Yeah.
Mother, how can you change your mind that quick? Nah, man.
Because I can.
Alright, cool.
The two Moroccans are the biggest cheaters we have.
Yeah, it's every Allah. Game. I mean, Allah. It's fucking every game. I mean, you can't do anything.
Of course it's cheating, man, of course.
No, but because you let
it's not even surprising.
I told Eamon to cheat.
This guy made everyone say, yeah.
Yeah, I solemnly swear I'm not going to cheat. Shut up, man.
Oh, yeah, because I'm the first one who cheated, yeah.
Shut up, you cheat of him.
Moroccan scums off our streets.
No, don't fucking say that, you bastard.
Moroccan scums.
Fuck, who immigration to your house, you job, man. Shut up.
Your dad's a fisherman.
Okay, but where is your dad? Please tell me.
You don't even know his name.
He's in London.
Your dad's a fisherman on the coast of fucking Morocco. You know that.
Wow, okay.
The only time you've ever seen is through Skype.
Hey, your mum lives on benefits, the fucking fat bitch.
Are you sure? That's why your mum has so many little kids.
I only have two younger sisters, is that it? How many brothers do you have?
It's only a kid.
Get off your lazy ass.
Richard is the shittest player of Monopoly. After Milos. Before Milos. He's worse than Milos. I'm sorry. He's
you're
worse
not
than
one to speak, you cheater. You cheater.
I should have kept to my word. But when it happened, you didn't say anything. This is what's pissing me off, man. Shut your mouth. Because when it happened, wallahi, he's like, you're not mad. Let me see.
No, shut up, rat.
So Basil, when I was like, when it happened, you did not say you're not a man of your word.
You're actually talking too much.
Man, I swear to God, man.
Simo, what were you thinking when you done that deal after you made everyone sweat?
I don't know. Maybe I was like, I'm gonna win after this deal. How about that?
He's mad. You can hear it fully. Calm down.
Eamon! Oh my God, Simo, you're cheating. You're getting bullied for cheating. How do you feel, you moist guy, fam? How can you cheat and get bullied for it?
You're the one who got dashed in the bush. And you got a second brand, what?
Basil, back out! Basil, just back out!
You're like, fuck
yeah,
it,
but of course. Yeah, no one was doing it until Richard did it. Shut up! I'll get you, fam. You get finished quick.
Yeah, I'll get a brick and I'll dash it through your front door. I'll see what I mean now.
Oh, fuck, pull up, you understand?
What's this Moroccan playing? What are you doing? What are you... He's on Skype with his fisherman dad.
Okay. this guy is mad.
He's an excuse!
I've dropped the controller! He's going straight to his...
He's gonna listen to our voice! He's gonna cry in the shower! He's gonna go in the shower with his clothes on and cry! He's sad!
Now, why are you crying? It's a simple question, why?
Why are you crying? Wait, Emmanuel is saying he's not even playing the game, fam!
Why would that be crying so much?
I say more! What the fuck do you want?